In this video, I'm going to show you how to sharpen a rotary lawnmower blade. Just got a standard Flymo, but make sure that it's not plugged in. Turn it over, and it should come with a spanner like that. It's only a flimsy plastic thing, but it should do the job. And you've got a centre nut there, so if you turn it anti-clockwise, it should loosen. So grab the blade. Not by the sharpie, but by there. Let the other one do. You just do it by hand. Okay. Simple to come off. And just put the screw back in there so it doesn't get lost. And while your blade's off, you can get access. It's a good idea to scrape all the muck off. But I won't show you that. Right, you just want to put it on a flat surface, slightly overhanging the edge. If you look at that, it's very well rounded. I haven't sharpened it since last year. I recommend sharpening it at least once a year. Put it on there, overhang a little bit. And just clamp it down so it doesn't move. Now you can do it with just a standard file. And you just want to hit the bevel bit. Keep it at a constant angle, try not to let it move. So that is getting there, but it's going to take a while. So, I like to use an angle grinder. Safety first. Right, and you're just doing the same thing, but with the angle grinder. And it's a little bit quicker. A nice sharp edge now. And just do the same on the other side. The last thing you want to do is to balance up the blade, make sure it's balanced. If it's not balanced, it'll cause vibration in the lawnmower. Just get yourself a little nail, bang it into a piece of wood, and then just put your blade on it. If it tilts down to one side, then you need to grind a bit more off that side until it stays level. That's pretty good, I'm happy with that. Right, the last thing you want to do is put the blade back on the mower. Now on some of them, they actually say this side to the grass. You can just see it there. So make sure you put it on the right way. It's got little notches there. They fit into holes there. So you shouldn't actually go wrong. Just be careful because they're sharpening. Just tighten it up clockwise. Just give it a last little nip up with the spanner. Not too tight. And that's it. So with a sharper blade, should improve your grass cutting. Right, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please like, share and subscribe. See you next time.